Hey guys, I came out here to show y'all some Georgia snow. But it's all been picked. This was a really bright white cotton field. The call I got for you is actually a return visit. I have been out to this call multiple times doing a leak search and I never could find the leak. And I was using my DR58. I now have the Stratus, so I'm gonna go back and see if we can't find the leak. Here it goes. All right, this one right here is the one in question. Y'all may have actually seen me work on this one before, but we're fixing the check pressures on it. Confirm that it's low on Freon and then do a leak search. Running in cool right now, 410 system. Yeah, that's low. It ain't gonna cool very much. Let's shut it off and start inside and work our way out here. Tell you what, let's put this on this super sensitivity. This coil is fairly new. Thank you. You gotta be kidding me. Put it on parts per million. This coil is less than a year old. Let's just put that on medium. Well, I guess we found it this time.
Last time I did a leak search, it was with the DR58. Let's see if it can pick up that leak.
Nothing. Make sure I'm on high. Automatic zero. Bring it back out here.
Did you come out with anything yet?
Yes, sir, I have.
When you find out, man, Doc?
This coil's leaking in here again.
You gotta be joking. That's the second coil they put in there right there.
I know, so that's three coils in less
than
like
ridiculous.
2 or 3 years.
Well, what in the hell would cause that?
Poor quality standards. All right, I don't know if y'all saw that, but when I did the leak search with the field piece, I got a 1, and it goes up to 99 just one time, and I tried it like 3 different times. So that's why I couldn't find the leak before. I was using the DR58. That Stratus just helped pay for itself. Refrigerant. There we go. Super high super heat. 62 degrees. Low subcooling, high super heat. Temperature ain't reading. Might be because I don't wore it out. Huh. That ain't no good anymore. At least I can get. So, that's telling me it's 86 degrees out here. Well, guys, I was really wanting to show y'all that field of cotton. It was a real nice one. I ended up quoting them a new air handler. There's no sense in trying to fix that thing over and over and over again when the coil you put in there is going to be just as bad as the one you take out. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll catch you on the next one.